This is an i7-4790K, codenamed Devil's Canyon. Released back in 2014, this was Intel's first CPU to reach a base clock of 4 GHz. It had 4 cores and 8 threads, and at the time, this was the top-of-the-line processor for gaming. Do you think this processor can still hold up today? Let me know in the comments down below.